I'm Professor Shireen Abdelhamid Chalabi, Professor of Pediatrics, Director of Medical Education Unit, Helwan University. My project is titled Medical Students' Perception and Attitude Before and After Implementing Patient Safety. The background for the idea of this project was that today's healthcare context is highly complex, with a growing recognition of importance of safer care in today's healthcare settings, comes as a need for students of health in science to learn about adverse events in the healthcare and the urgent necessity for patient safety. The need to prepare future physicians had never been as focused as it is now in the setting of a global emergency. The profound effect of coronavirus disease 2019, COVID-19 may forever change how future physicians are educated. Patient safety has emerged as an essential prerequisite for physicians in crisis time. The aim of this project was to raise awareness and improve working knowledge of patient safety issues and the best practice through the graduates, and to prepare medical students for safe practice in the workplace. It also aimed as enhanced patient safety as a theme through the medical curriculums. The intervention or methodology was based on integrating the World Health Organization Patient Safety Curriculum Guide Multi-Professional Edition as an online elective learning module for the medical students in the Faculty of Medicine, Helwan University. It will be an open access course for all the faculty students from year one to six to disseminate the culture of patient safety among all our graduates. I intend to add an extra material about patient safety during crisis time, which is not present on the WHO multi-professional materials. I have till now carried an online needs assessment through the Google Classroom to define the high priority topics students are interested to know about. Depending on this, I found that 9 out of the 11 main topics of the WHOA program are highlighted by the students as highly needed. So I recorded 5 videotaped lectures, and I am currently working on the remaining 4, and I will upload all the material on the EKB, which is the LMS system for our faculty, and I intend to open the link for this course for all the students all over Egypt. My future steps will be to start arrange the arrangements and permissions to video tape lectures on the EKB, and to finish recording the remaining 4 video to upload the whole material and to carry out students' perception and attitude questionnaire before and after implementing patient safety program to define the effectiveness of implementing such a program in the undergraduate curriculum. Thank you.